I started wrestling when I was 7 years old. At the time, the only opportunity was to wrestle amongst other boys, so I was the only girl in the program. So I faced a lot of challenges, a lot of opposition, and a lot of coaches and parents and guys wanting me to quit. But when I really love what I do, I'm gonna push myself to do it. I know what my end goal is, and I've been reminding myself that ever since 2012. So, you know, when there's a will, there's a way.